Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. We have already studied English first poem, My Body. Today, we shall start our English second lesson, What Do I Do in the Morning? Okay, children, shall we start the lesson? In this lesson, a boy Dhruv, he is telling us what is he doing every morning. So, let us see. Dhruv is a name of a boy. Every day, he gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. After he gets up, he brushes his teeth with a toothbrush and toothpaste. So, you also brush your teeth every day, no children? And afterwards, he takes a bath with soap and water. Then, he uses a towel to wipe his body dry. Then, he wears a clean iron dress. We should always wear clean wash dress. If we wear clean dress, it looks neat. Afterwards, he combs his hair. Then, he revises lessons before breakfast. Afterwards, he eats very healthy breakfast, idli and upma. And he also drinks a glass of milk for his breakfast. Next, he packs his school bag by himself. Afterwards, he takes his lunch box for school. Then, he goes to school. In school, he learns many subjects and he also plays with his friends in school. Children, when you get up in the morning, what all things you do in the morning? Whether do you have your breakfast or you brush your teeth? No, you should first brush your teeth. You should not have anything before brushing your teeth. After brushing your teeth, you should take a bath. After a bath, you should wipe your body with a clean towel. Then you should wear clean iron dress and comb your hair. And you should pack your school bag by yourself and you go to school. So, dear children, I hope you all have understood the lesson, What Do I Do in the Morning? So, sit at home and read this lesson. Thank you.